Hi guys, welcome to Unilove, and today we're going to be doing a shop with me in Hope Beauty. All right guys, so last time we got dinged for copyright, so you hear the gospel music playing in the back. I just want to let you know I do not own any copyrights to that music. I don't own that music, that's just the background music playing inside of the shopping center that I'm shopping at. So let's go. Yeah, baby, this place is freaking huge. Let's go to the guys. I wanted to bring the cameraman inside the store so he can see all of this stuff because I don't know if you guys know on the last few thumbnails, but boyfriend got hair. So we do visit the hair store often together so we can like look at different stuff for our hair, conditioners, shampoos, what kind of gels we're gonna use, braiding stuff. But yeah, here go the men's aisle, by the way.
And they got cologne stuff? Is that what like cologne stuff?
Look at it, even the stuff that you use to. Right, listen, I'm all for looking good. You do what you gotta do. So. At first, we were just coming in here to browse around, but now I'm starting to think that maybe we should look for a wig, because let me tell you guys, I have to make a commercial for my channel. I like the way that the channel is setting up, but we're going to do more stuff for the channel in July. A complete reset of a few things, and I'm going to start following a certain pattern, because I'm trying to see certain analytics with my background stuff. So that's like YouTube studio stuff deep down in here. Y'all know I'm always shopping for my best friend. Y'all know I'm always shopping for my best friend. Ooh. Look, baby, got the pants with the booty cheeks out.
I can see you wearing that dress right there.
Right.
right there. Doing the black ladies on it. I can see you wearing that.
And you got like a little been so long. Y'all, I did belly dance. That's on my Instagram. I'm gonna eat my Instagram down below so y'all can see it. Just the classes. I didn't do like performances or anything like that. I just did the classes. Really fun. I did document some of it. Not all of it. I did document some of it. I had a blast. I would totally do it again. I can't wait until I can buy all of these for my baby. Bye, Mom. Hello. Focused on this YouTube. I ain't focused on looking good. I'm focused on getting this content out. Movies. I'm gonna yeah. What you think? A stretch band to wear. Mm-hmm. All the time that we have for this video. We're probably gonna come back in this store and do some more because, like I said, from the first time we went here, this place is humongous. And it's the more stuff, like the longer you do these videos, the more stuff you see. So hopefully next time we see some more stuff and they keep adding more stuff too. I see more stuff that I like that's brand new I didn't see last time. But hey, as always, like this video, share this video with your friends and family, and subscribe to the channel, guys. We're trying to reach 100 subscribers by the end of July. And I think we can do it. We're already almost halfway there. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.